I find the Mazda advertisement featuring Imran and Parineeti to be very much engaging. It's very simple and filmy, and it actually conveys the intent, which is to have a mango anytime. As Imran rightly conveys, love or aam ka koi season nahi hota hai. So that's what actually means, what Mazda is all about.
It is a very small and an effective ad. And the main thing that attracts the viewers is the expression of the boy and the two girls. Also, the tagline of this ad is very catchy. It says that luck works sometimes, only sometimes. This is why I like this ad of Tata Docomo, which says, never leave speed on luck.
I like the Tata Docomo ad because it is, the execution is very simple and clear. It says the objective of the ad is to communicate to the customers that the brand promises good network and in terms of coverage area. The insight of the ad is to provide the customer good satisfaction in terms of network.
Tata Docomo ad, which they are showing nowadays, is really good. It has a very good catchy link, and I feel giving like a wink, and it's really conveys a message to the people that sometimes luck really works. So I believe that the campaign they are showing nowadays is just wow. So it rocks.